Hello everyone, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I want to talk about the new feature, subtitle recognition function on CapCut and how you can use it. Make sure you update your CapCut to the newest version for this feature. Now let's get started. As you can see here, I have a short video as an example. I also add in a voiceover. To add a voiceover, you can just click on audio, voiceover, and then you can tap to record. Let's listen to the clip before we use the subtitle recognition function. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If you enjoy my video, please consider like and subscribe to support my channel. To use the subtitle recognition function is easy. You can just click on text, then click on auto captions. You can create caption from the sound of your original video, voiceover, or both. In this case, let's do both. As you can see here, the caption have been created. You can always go over to see if those are the words that you wanted to say. You can see the caption are being on two tracks. What that means is one is from the original video and the other one is from the voiceover. You can always adjust the length of the caption by moving this line here. Let's say the word doesn't match 100% to what you wanted to have. You can always double click on it. And then you can change it here. When you click on style, you can see it says apply to all captions. What that means is whatever you change about this one, it would also change the other one on the same track. So let me show you what I mean by that. So let's move this bigger and move it to a different location. So when I go to the first one, you can see it also moved that caption to the same place with the same text style. However, if I move this one, it's not the same because it's not on the same track. If I move this to the same track as the other one, when I try to change the style again, make sure that one's on. And you can see it also being changed. If you don't want the text style to be the same throughout the same track, you can just click on the text, click on style. You can just unclick the apply to auto captions. This way, when you change it, it doesn't change the other one. This is not available to the add text function. So sometimes I like to record a short voiceover and then create caption that way. Then I would remove that voiceover. Then edit the text because I can always adjust it to however long and then click on split if I want to change it. So that's how you can use the auto caption function on CapCut to create subtitle for your video. It's also a great way if you want to have the text style to be the same. With the new update on CapCut, now you can also export video that are longer than 15 minutes. If you are making video that are longer than 15 minutes, then this might be a good news for you. That's it for this video. If you found the video to be helpful, please consider like and subscribe. I hope you have a wonderful day and I will see you next time.